हेलो दोस्तों, हाउ आर यू? इन दिस वीडियो आई विल ट्राई टू डिफाइन पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच। हाउ मेनी पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच आर देर इन इंग्लिश? देर आर 8 पार्ट्स ऑफ स्पीच इन इंग्लिश। फर्स्ट वन नाउन, सेकंड एडजेक्टिव, थर्ड एडवर्ब, फोर्थ प्रोनाउन, फिफ्थ प्रीपोजिशन, सिक्स कंजक्शन, सेवन इंटरजेक्शन, एट वर्ब। Noun, definition of noun. A noun is the name of person, an animal, a thing, a place, an action, an idea, feeling, a quality, or a state of being. Kinds of noun. Common noun. A common noun names a class or group of ground. Of a person, places, things, ideas, or feelings. Usually you should write it with capital letter. Only it begins a sentence. A common noun is the opposite of proper noun. Example, she will be my fiancé next year. Are you a man or a mouse? We can forget to develop our motherland. Kinds of noun. Proper noun. A proper noun names a particular person, place, or thing. It's always capitalized. You always write a proper noun with a capital letter, since the noun presents the name of a specific person, place, or thing. The names of days, of the week, months, historical documents, institution, organization, religion, their holy texts and their adherents are proper noun. Example, Cambodia is my beloved country. Traveling to Japan is my wish. My best friend Kim Hui has gone to the United States. So, dear friend, that's all about kinds of nouns. So in next video, I will try to define more about nouns. I hope you will understand this, my topic. Inshallah, inshallah. In next video, I'll define further. Thank you very much.